Forwards are happy to be back for, I think it's your third spell.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, obviously the way things kind of panned out last time, it's unfortunate. I think a lot of people probably would have stayed, but you know, the gaffer here got in touch, and it was a no-brainer really for me.
Yeah, what made you think it was the right time to return?
A few things, you know, obviously I've got to say I've enjoyed my time at Spennymoor. It's been really enjoyable, but just a few circumstances to do with work and whatnot, and I had to add up a few things, and you know, then obviously, like I say, support the gaffer here, he's discussed what he's trying to do this season, and like I say, no brainer to come back, and you know, it's a club I've loved being at when I've been here, so it was an easy choice.
What was the main factor, as you say, work and also, you know, the gaffer as well?
I mean, obviously, it's no secret the last couple of seasons he hasn't been great. From my point of view, you know, with being affiliated with the club, it was difficult to look at some of the results, you know, the league position and stuff. So then when, you know, Mickey's getting in touch, he's told us the kind of plan he's got in place for this season. Seems that there's going to be a big change in direction and, you know, something I definitely wanted to be part of.
And how much have you got this club at all, as you say there, because you do have a long affiliation with it?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I got released from Hartlepool and came here when I was 17, 18. Didn't really know what to expect, but from that first season, you know, kind of just fell in love with the place. And, you know, it's no secret that I've loved every second I've been here. This is going to be my third spell. And, you know, we've won the Evo stick whilst I've been here, third round of the FA Cup, and hopefully we can make more memories like that this season.
Yeah, how determined are you to help this club get pushed in the right direction? Because you've been watching from afar, it hasn't been a pretty two season, shall we say.
No, definitely not. I mean, it's from the position where we were at, you know, when I left in the playoffs, you know, very close to getting to the semis in the playoffs, to then see, you know, obviously how it played out the last couple of seasons, it wasn't, you know, it's not great for anyone associated with the club, so for coming back, it's exactly that reason. Want to get the club back to where it should be, and be minimum competitive, and then let's see where we can get on from there.
Yeah, so how much are you looking forward to walking back out this at Croft Park come August?
Yeah, I mean, it's been a nightmare with this COVID, but we haven't kicked the ball since about February, so just can't wait to even get back for pre-season, which is a very rare scene. You know, nobody wants to be in for the running, but yeah, I can't wait to get back going again in August, get the ball rolling again, and really looking forward to it. Yeah,
the fans will be delighted when they see you've returned. Do you have a message for them at all?
Yeah, just make sure you come back, basically. I know it's been a tough view in the last couple of seasons, but I'm very confident with you know, the structure which the gaffer's going to put in place, some of the players who he's discussed trying to get, and I think it's going to be a really positive season. So, yeah, definitely come back and you'll be able to enjoy your football again.